I did CBS Live and we're playing against Shaquille O'Neal, a legend to board. This is the final stage. I'm coming for you, Shaq Fu. Get down with the crew. Jin Lo Wang, I'm coming for you. It's a Shaq attack, the best you can find. Don't let your hands around you and move. Come on.
Let's go whoop some demon ass!
You know it ain't hard to tell. Let's do it. We will have to skip this.
I have to get off this island.
Shaq here. The Secret Order has an old and trusted ally. They have watched over you for your entire life. Now is time to call upon them. Your unique bassy voice registers within their hearing range. Touch your gold bond and speak. They will appear.
Hello?
Shaq. What is this? Wheel.
Yin Lo Wang is decimating the peaceful town of Hung Lo.
Wait.
Thank you, Seymour Prophet. I am forever in your debt.
Okay.
What have
so
they
this
done?
Is the final stage. So. There's nothing there.
My home.
Okay. Welcome back, Shaq.
What, Shaq? Like what we've done with the place?
I hope you like what I'm about to do to your face.
Nice.
Uh-oh, I smell burnt bratwurst. Gotta destroy that portal.
What is that, fourth or no? Kill everybody here.
Just keep coming.
There are the portals now. Okay. I need to. What?
Gotta watch my step or it'll be roasted Shaq for dinner.
Shaq. Oh, can we get this thing?
I hope you like your Hung Lo well done.
Nobody does this to my hometown.
Get this, yes. Yeah. Oops. Okay. Yeah, I need this. Everybody. Wow. Or you can. Where's the. I made this thing.
destroy the factory where I toiled as a toddler.
I get it. What? No, Molly. Yeah. All right. See. Okay. Research. Hey. Easy. What?
Hold it. Who's in charge here?
I am in charge here.
The game designer.
And who are you?
I am game designer.
All right, Mr. Game Designer. I am tired of this dramatic music. Give me something with a beat.
Okay, yes. I have idea. Here is beat.
Ooh, I like that. Yeah, let's go. You're down to me, chosen one.
Dead Rocker. So this is different from metal one. Yeah, Diesel. Like this one.
Time to smash!
But to immediately use the smash, okay? This attacking. Smash. That is good. Destroy the portals.
I'm coming for you, Yinlo Wang.
Skinner Wong. But he is okay. Kill this and kill them immediately. Yep. Everybody's dead there.
Thank you.
this guy. Then that we did. Kill this wizard, I don't know.
Game designer, get down here.
Yes, the Shaq, I hear.
Stop with the unlimited enemies. That's some free-to-play crap.
I thought it was good idea.
What do you think this is, Flappy Shaq?
Okay, okay. I give you something freaky fresh.
Okay. What's this? Shaq, dude.
This is ridiculous.
So we need to go to the room.
What?
Thank you. What's happening here? Shit. Surrounding. Here. Yes, we are moving. Yep. You're dead. Easy, man. Okay.
The polluted river where I used to clean my wounds is molten lava.
Checkpoint. What's up, though? Right, man.
Yes.
Ow. Yep.
I'll take that.
Yep. That is good.
Say no.
Again, what's wrong with this guy? BDT man.
I'll take that.
About the side slasher. Final, this is the final stage. Boss
fight.
Boss fight, man.
Destiny?
That is my human name.
You're Yin Lo Wang?
Now you're getting it.
And you're also?
Keep going.
It can't be.
30 years ago, soon after I began my campaign to moronize the world, I adopted my first PR baby. The public response was so positive that I got another, and another. There were 8 of you. You were the runt, so small, I used to carry you around in my Dolce Banana handbag on my tour of China. That's when I learned of the prophecy. And that you would be my demise. I couldn't let that happen.
When I was a baby, a young whale named Seymour Prophet saved me from drowning. Someone had thrown me into the ocean in a handbag filled with bricks.
Shaq, that was so long ago. Look at you now, so big and strong. Join me, and we can rule the world as mother and son.
You ain't my mama. You're just a demon hiding inside an aging pop star who's struggling to remain relevant.
So already. How would you do this thing? Boss bag. Except. Boom! Thank you.
What?
Rat for dogs. 1 in 10 children believes bananas are made in a sanctuary.
Good. Yeah. Oops, that was wrong. It's supposed to be. Yeah, we defeated. We won. So this
you
is
may have defeated me now, but long after your bones have turned to dust, I will return. I won't stop until all of humanity wails in the depths of hell.
But it's
we Chinese are resourceful people. Our gifts to the world are many, like fireworks, toothbrushes, and General Tso's chicken.
Is this going somewhere?
But obelisks that allow demonic souls to travel between Earth and Hell? Not so smart. But I'm about to remedy that right now. It was over. I thought about all that had passed. I thought about Ye-Ye. I may have slain a few demons, but deep down, I was still just a poor Chinese rickshaw driver.
Knock, knock. Who's there?
Where to?
Gold Bond!
Ye-Ye?
We have problem. I think we may have missed the darkest, most evil demon of them all. The man with the power to stupefy the entire world with just a few words.
Mere mortals tremble when they look at me. You don't
That's
get
good.
It. God worships me. I'm everywhere. I'm all powerful. I'm omnipotent.
Let's go whoop some demon ass.
So that's it. Okay, thank you for watching and please subscribe.